So I'm Caroline, went to India. I'll just clear this slide, please. Okay, so just a little bit about why I went to India. I know I've probably said this a lot of times, or you've personally experienced it. I went off to a big fancy university, a lot of questionable, I think that this was just the freshman of the field hockey team was some Christmas pudding. So just a lot of questions of kind of why am I here? What is life? After that, I just kind of felt like all of my life was leading up to this college, and it wasn't anything that I was interested in. So India sort of became very appealing to me as sort of seeking that spiritual refuge and trying to find clarity. So my guiding sort of quote and intention going into it was this one that I found in India. And I would read it, but I'll skip over. Basically just about challenging everything and finding what's left after uncovering. Slide, please. So I started off pretty basic, literal. I feel bad for putting meat up with our favorite cow. This was Oscar. He was a cow at the house that we stayed at. But we obviously adopted a vegetarian diet. It wasn't something that I ever really thought about. I always ate meat before, never really considered why or why not to. Material possessions, these are some of our friends at the slums. I made it a smart goal of mine to come in. I came in a 50-pound duffel bag and left in a 5-pound backpack. So that was sort of one of my goals. Fear, we went paragliding. I have a terrible fear of heights, unlike you. So that was kind of a big one. Slide. And then sort of got deeper expectations of service. I think I definitely went into it with the idea that I was going to have some big impact on everyone's life. This is a girl named Dashni. You can see sort of the talent that she had just doing hennas on us. So I think in the end, they sort of taught us more than I could have even.